W141941 as monitor with no power problem. Let us check it. See, I'm switching it on. Where this blue light is keep on blinking, but nothing is coming on the display. Let us see the problem. I'm going to disassemble it.
So this is power supply board.
This power supply board. See here. If you observe here, these three filters are bulged. See, you can observe the top of the filters. These three filters are bulged. High voltage filter is okay. Now it is okay because of those filtered capacitors, damaged filtered capacitors, it was not coming. Okay, I'll explain how to solve the different problems in the monitor and how to trace out the power supply board and logic board with schematic, circuit diagram of the particular model, and display related problems like changing lights, CCFL lamp for LCDs and for LED strips for LED monitors. And also I teach LED and LCD TV repairing, so repairing logic board repairing, power supply board repairing, changing. This is actually LED TV 32 inches LG, so changing backlights and trace out every problems, blinking codes, doing BIOS program to this, and how to set universal logic board to TVs for particular inches models.